people view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and haters, man. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you.
Today, from Nissan Stadium in Nashville, Tennessee, it's week 4 of the NFL on EA Sports. Tennessee Titans taking on the visiting team.
We welcome all of you to Nissan Stadium on the banks of the Cumberland River in downtown Nashville, Tennessee. The whole of downtown Nashville likely still reverberating with the sounds of the Titans taking the field a moment ago. They're ready for football as their Titans are set to match up with their opponents. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Charles, we take a look at this Titan ball club entering play. They come in feeling good after back-to-back victories. Meanwhile, for the visiting Jaguars, they've got to be pleased with the start to this season. It's 3-0 versus 2-1, a good early season battle as we're underway in week 4. Fielded just outside the goal line. A solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. Here comes the Tennessee offense, and you see Ryan Tannehill leading them out.
And one of the things that has really impressed me about Ryan Tannehill has been his perseverance. Early in his career, didn't have the success that he desired. Had some injuries that slowed his development, but he kept working at his craft, and now he's a guy that I think you can put a game on his shoulders.
Now a first carry for Derrick Henry. And he'll fight forward on the straight-ahead running for just a couple of yards, second down. The numbers on the ground for Henry last week. 21 carries, 94 yards.
And I'm eager to see how they deploy him in this game. Last week, a heavy workload. Do they decide to bring that down a little bit and try and keep him fresh? Or do they say, guess what? He's locked in. Keep handing him the football.
And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. A yard in the wrong direction makes third down tougher. Third down and 9.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know. You know better than I. He has the ability to take over a game. So what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because